There's Cam Fowler for Anaheim. Out to center ice, knocked down by Susie, who was dumped on the play. Lundestrom in for the Ducks, throws it on goal, they score! Comtois deflects it by Talbot. And it's even 2-2. The whole thing started when Carson Susie tried to step up and tripped over Raquel's skate.
And you hate to see Anaheim twice tonight has been able to come back quickly after the Wild have scored a goal. And this Comtois can score goals. He sat out the last game. They bench him. I don't know why. He's their leading goal scorer. And this guy, he gets around the net. He's not the greatest skater in the world, but he has got great hands around the net. He's noted for scoring goals, and he's been doing it this year. Great play right there by Lundestrom, who's a young centerman. And it just was basically nothing Delva could do about it. Just a perfect pass right across, right on the doorstep. And Comtois probably got about four goals this year.